Hi, my friends. Today we will see how powerful or even deadly are the CO2 cartridges pistols. Here we are. Today we will see if these CO2 cartridges pistols are powerful enough to make any jab at soft tissue like throat. We all know that this is for targeting only, but what if this shoot you here? You will have any problem? I'm going to shoot this 177 caliber pellets that weighs 8.65 grains. But first, let's see the velocity and of course the energy. Okay, now that we know exactly how energy have this pistol, let's begin the experiment. Grandma! Come here, please, to help me with a video. Okay, my grandma don't want to help me. So, we will do this. We will measure how big is my neck. And it's 41 centimeters. And now must find something that is like throat. I found a throat, my friends! This chicken, look! How soft it is here. And look how soft it is here. Oh my God! We have it here and here. And it is 41 centimeters. I have a chicken for neck. Let's shoot the chicken to see what will happen. I'm shooting from the distance of 2 meters. So, it hit here, but I don't see any exit wound. This is the entry hole. I open the chicken, and my friends, look where the pellet stuck to the other side. It penetrate this and stuck here. So my friends, as you see, the pellet penetrate the one layer of the chicken and stuck to the second. So I think that you will have a problem, but it's not lethal. I want to say a big thanks to my friends that helps me at Patreon, that they are support my work there with a little money, because without them I couldn't do anything. You can send me your ideas to my Facebook page, and if you find this video interesting, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching!